This is our first class in a course dedicated to the foundations of Jewish thought through the generations, and our starting point naturally is with the Bible. And we have the honor of having with us Professor Israel Knoll, who is a wonderful scholar that, among other work that you have done, is on biblical religion and its principles, its development, and different dimensions.
You cannot make an image of him because you have not seen any image.
Right.
An image in Sinai, you just saw the fire.
Right.
You've heard the voice out of the fire.
Right.
So whatever image that you will do, it's how do you know that this is the right image?
The person we want to talk about to start with is maybe the major secular thinker of Zionism as it emerges, it's Echada.
A secular prophet.
Echadah,
Asher Ginsberg. I'd love to talk about him, he's my hero. But I want to take a wide angle and say, while this was happening, or the way I think secular Jews felt this happening, was the rise of nationality around them.